Yo, what's up? It's sAgo, and we got another one. Another one from the absolutely fantastic, absolutely amazing, the incomparable Liam Neeson.
Liam Neeson is my shit.
Yo. Yo, we got another one from Liam Neeson. Let's check this out. It's called The Commuter.
I am not going to do this. You're trying to set me up.
Morning, 67 degrees. Today is Wednesday, August 23rd. I'm Lee Harris.
Morning.
Hey, kiddo.
Family man.
I love you.
It's my first time on a commuter train. What about you?
Every day. Last 10 years.
10 years? You must know everyone on this train.
I'm sorry, have we met?
No, I'm Joanna.
Michael.
I study human behavior. My job is to answer one basic question.
What's that?
What kind of person are you? Let's do an experiment. What if I asked you to do something that could profoundly affect an individual on this train?
I don't understand.
Someone on this train does not belong. All you have to do is find them.
In the bathroom,
there is $75,000. That money is yours if you do this one little thing.
I thought this was hypothetical.
You have until next stop to decide. What kind of person are you?
What's going on here? What's going on here? Yo, that told us damn near. Oh no. Did I just lose my. Yo, that trailer told us damn near nothing about this movie. I like that, because trailers usually want to give you the whole damn story all at once for no reason. Like, I'm just watching a trailer, next thing I know the plot twist, the main moving device. Like, I know, yo, bruh, trailers these days have been extensive. But then again, here's the thing. This was a 2-minute teaser trailer. Which means, and this is only in theaters January, jeez. We're about to receive at least another 1 or 2 trailers for this movie. Anyway, it looks dope. It looks like, definitely something worth watching, you know? I mean, it's Liam Neeson. I don't know what to say, man. Non-stop, taken, you know? It seems like the typical Liam Neeson stuff kind of movie. Like, it's not supposed... The thing I love about these action movies, like, they're not supposed to be anything, like, deep, and you know that when you're watching it. But at least, but with these Liam Neeson, you kind of just want to see what's gonna happen next. That's like the main thing about this movie. It just makes you want to finish the story. That's what I like about what I'm... That's the kind of vibe I'm getting from this. I mean, if it's from the director of Nonstop, and it's Liam Neeson again, I'm assuming it's gonna be that kind of vibe. Yeah. Looks like it's about to be Nonstop and Unstoppable combined to create The Commuter. The Commuter. He was a man, a regular man. He just used to take the train every day until eventually some messed up chick came up to him and messed everything up. Yo, bruh, psychologists be on the craziest stuff in these movies, man. You know, Harley Quinn and them? Well, it's actually not, it's just Harley Quinn and this woman here who are the craziest psychologists that we know of, but... Anyway, yeah, so that's just my sage view. It's a little corny, man. It's a little corny. It's, corny. Anyway, yeah, I'm Sago. That was my Sage View. This is Straight Arrow. Like this if you like to subscribe. If you want to subscribe, why do I keep clapping? See you next time. Bye. Ocean boy.